Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dholakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Dozens killed in southern Japan floods. At least 34 people are believed to have been killed in southern Japan as torrential rain and severe flooding continues across several Asian countries. Nearly half of the victims in the Kumamoto region were living in a nursing home. More heavy rains is forecast after Saturday's deadly deluge in a Kumamoto prefecture in what was become Japan's worst natural disaster since Typhoon Hagibis in October last year left about 19 people dead. Deep floodwaters and the risk of more mudslides hampered search and rescue operations throughout Sunday, including at a care home where more than a dozen people have died and score were still stranded. Helicopters and boats have been used as more than 40,000 different troops and the Coast Guard and the fire brigades continue efforts to rescue people from their homes. Large areas along the Kuma River have been swallowed by floodwaters, with many houses, buildings and vehicles submerged almost up to the roofs. Mudslides have smashed into houses, sending people atop rooftop waving at rescuers. In Hitoyoshi City, the deluge poured into houses near the main train station. 14 victims were found in one nursing home which was inundated after a nearby river broke its bank. The authorities have ordered more than 2 lakh to evacuate and 10,000 soldiers are being sent to help rescuers. Rainfall eased during the day on Sunday, but more is forecast to hit the region on Sunday night. Japan's meteorological agency said such rainfall had never been seen before in the region. Although the rain has subsided, the floods washed away roads and bridges, leaving many in isolated communities cut off. Some 4,640 homes in Kumamoto Prefecture remain without power as of Monday morning, according to the Kyushu Electric Power Company Limited. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, do like, share and subscribe to our channel.